Octopath Travel. Octopath Travel. Octopath Travel. Octopath Travel.
Most intriguing. What have we here? What in the... Couldn't be. Preposterous! I'll be...
And who might you be?
Just a scholar of no particular repute. I was passing through and could not help but notice these odd gemstones. Are they perhaps your work? And these strange glyphs, are they not runes of High Hornbergia?
Are they now?
The tomes of ancient Hornberg were lost long ago. No ordinary scholar would be privy to this knowledge. But how could any self-respecting academic perform such horrors?
Seems you're more of a scholar than you give yourself credit for.
They still live, yes? If you know what's best for them, you'll free them at once.
Well, since you asked so nicely... No, I think not. A shame. If only you hadn't come poking around in my secrets. I wouldn't have minded picking your brain. Now I'll have to settle for sucking your blood!
I cannot fail!
I am ready.
Ah!
is the hunt beginning.
Out of my way. The winds of fortune howl.
Letting the hunt begin.
A torch of arrows.
An interesting dilemma.
Tame. Right.
Out of my way.
I'm ready.
Watch me now.
The peacock struck.
An interesting dilemma. Miracle, like Noah.
What's up, this?
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
What's yours, mine?
I'm ready.
Now, what next?
Just
holding back nothing.
Out of my way.
I'll take that.
I am ready.
The lion den.
Now, what next?
Tempest of Fire shall rain!
Logical course of action.
A miracle like no other.
What next?
I'm ready.
I appreciate it.
Really?
Success!
What's this now?
The flame. Right.
No good.
Ah!
No good.
The peacock struck.
Now, what next?
No good.
The lion then.
I appreciate it. Really.
Holding back nothing.
I am ready.
What is the logical course of action?
You know the truth!
Letting the hunt begin.
My turn. So.
Sacred lights to chase the darkness.
Let's do this.
I see.
I am ready.
The lion then.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I am ready.
So
an interesting dilemma.
Coming if come by a thousand. Coming if thou darest.
I am ready. The show is over.
What in the... Aha! Are you okay? Excuse me. Come now. Now then. The truth is...
What was that?
Thusly. Indeed. You have my gratitude. Aha! Which means that... Yes.
I see.
Forgive me. Thank you.
You're still here.
I am, but not a moment longer. Thank you for everything, Odette. I am in your... debt.
You helped out a little here. What say we call it even? Be safe, Cyrus. I have a hunch you're poking around in something far more sinister than either of us can imagine.
I am well aware of the danger. I will exercise due caution.
Due caution? I believe it once you quit diving headfirst into whatever you think smells of mystery.
A man cannot so easily change his God-given disposition.
You said it was 15 years ago that the tome was stolen.
That I did. What of it?
As you may recall, the then headmaster of the academy died under mysterious circumstances that very same year.
And you believe the two incidents are connected somehow?
No, I just like spouting valedictory trivia. But now that you mention it, the disorder following the incident would offer a convenient opportunity to misappropriate an article from the archives, wouldn't you say?
Your insight is invaluable and appreciated. I will keep this in mind.
I mean it, Cyrus. Be careful out there.
I will. And I'll return as soon as I get to the bottom of this. You have my word.
I'll be waiting with bells on.